Coming up, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the most chaotic contests in sports entertainment, and it's right here next.
This is going to be crazy.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. Introducing first, from the Queen City, the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte.
In a match such as this, you must not only look out for yourself, but also for your partner at all times. The team that does that the best will be the victor.
For somebody that's only been in the ring once, you really sound smart, Cole.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
And her partner, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
If there are any holes in this team, this tornado tag match will bring those inadequacies to surface.
So much drama surrounding this dangerous tornado tag team match.
And their opponents, first, from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
Plenty of Emma fans in attendance for this one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
And her partner, from Concord, California, Eva Marie.
This tag team seems solid, but tornado tag matches can break even the best of tag teams.
Yeah, it puts your team to the test.
Well, if you've never seen a tornado tag team match, get yourself ready for absolute mayhem, because that's exactly what this is going to be.
This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
Mm-hmm. And the tornado tag team is one of the most dangerous matches in the WWE. I mean, anybody can go down here.
Never a dull moment in a tornado tag match. Party time.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Eva Marie here. You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
Everyone might be asking themselves the same question. What can we expect from this one? I think a lot. Hold on to your seats.
In about a minute, she might be regretting her choice of career. No place to hide in the ring in the WWE.
Emma with the offense. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. A textbook maneuver there.
She's starting to sweat a bit.
She might just be a little overwhelmed by the tornado tag team atmosphere.
Hey, look at her sneak one in. Two.
Look at Dana Brooke here. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak. She's hooked.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
She's starting to stagger a bit.
It's the fear of the unknown that can sometimes hinder a woman in a tornado tag team match such as this. Yeah, but you and I both...
Quick pin! Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Superplex and both bodies land hard.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Dana Brooke able to get out of the way.
Neck breaker! That was vicious!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
All this demoralizing damage to Eva Marie. How could she take the upper hand here?
She'll need to find a way back on the offensive if she wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
Eva Marie gets dropped. Every time she has to get back to her feet, the shoulders are down.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Focusing on the chest now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Clearly on a mission here. There goes Dana Brooke getting in her opponent's head.
She's good at that, Cole.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
Emma with her back against the wall. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
I must say, I find this very puzzling. I thought she was better than this.
Totally agree. And it's time for her to come up with a game plan to fend off this attack.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. This Dana Brooke is as good as they come.
And strong as well. Good night. Ouch.
She's laser focused on that leg now.
Emma
Diana turns it around.
Now you gotta love her cat-like quickness.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One, two, three. And Dana Brooke picks up the win.
Here are your winners, Charlotte and Dana Brooke.
What an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
You don't see a lot of Divas tornado tag matches, so I didn't really know what to expect, but wow, that match was amazing.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.